Jesus said to the apostles, he said, tarry at Jerusalem until you receive power from on high, until the Holy Ghost comes upon you. He said, when the Spirit of truth comes, he will show you things to come, gives you advanced knowledge. He will guide you into all truth, and he will remind you of all that I have told you. So I'm trusting God that at this year's impact, that we will have a paradigm shift, and that the Spirit and the Word, because of all these speakers we put together, they are Spirit and Word preachers. Some are Word, some are Spirit, and we're bringing it together for the combination to create something new, to bring about a new era, a new beginning, a new day, a new move of God, a new wave.